Have you ever noticed a red spot on your skin that came followed by some symptoms like itchiness, swelling, or burning? These signs may happen for many reasons, but they are usually associated with diseases like psoriasis, mycosis, viral skin infections, and allergies. In today's video, we will talk about the diseases that cause these red spots on your skin. The main causes of red spots on the skin are allergy. Spots caused by allergies are usually medium-sized and can be red or white. They itch a lot and may fill with liquid. The spots usually show up after you enter in contact with plants, animal hair, or after ingesting some medications, but can also be caused by insect bites or food poisoning. Heat rash, miliaria crystallina. Red spots, rashes, and bumps affect mainly children and babies. It is a skin inflammation caused when the release of sweat is blocked by clothes or by staying in humid and hot places. Atopic dermatitis, chronic disease of genetic origin, characterized by the presence of red rashes that cause itchiness, dryness, and formation of crust. Scratching the affected area worsens the inflammation and may lead to the contamination of the area by the microorganisms found in the nails. Atopic dermatitis doesn't have a cure and may be associated with respiratory allergies, emotional stress, extreme temperatures, and other factors. Contact dermatitis, also called contact eczema. It is a skin inflammation caused by an allergic or irritating agent, such as plants, jewelry that contains nickel, topical medications, cosmetics, synthetic fabrics, dish soaps, and building materials. The red spots are usually accompanied by small bumps, itchiness, pain, and burning sensation. The skin gets dry and rough and may present some cracks. It affects mainly the hands and is common in cleaning assistants, hairdressers, and construction workers. Seborrheic dermatitis. It is a chronic inflammation of the skin in areas like eyebrows, ears, sides of nose, and scalp. It causes flaking and redness. The symptoms are cyclical and may appear in periods of stress or because of hot showers and cold temperatures. The redness is usually accompanied by an increase in the oiliness in the affected areas, white flaking, itchiness, and burning. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. Mycosis. Mycosis is a skin disease caused by fungi that causes itchiness, flaking, and redness. The spots are usually big and limited to the affected area. It is a common disease during summer since the sweat and heat increase the chances of fungal proliferation on the skin. Antibiotics and antifungal medications are used to treat. Rosacea. Rosacea is a chronic inflammatory disease that appears as red spots on the face, especially on the forehead, nose, and cheeks. The skin may become more sensitive, hot, and swollen. The disease may be influenced, among other factors, by bad eating habits or emotional issues. There is no cure for it, and the treatment should be done with neutral soaps and moisturizers, besides specific medications. Scabies. Red spots appear mainly in the hands and armpits and cause intense itchiness, especially during the night. Urticaria. This skin irritation shows as slightly swollen red spots that itch a lot, also known as hives. They are usually small and isolated or may join together to form red plaques. They don't have a specific shape and can appear at any part of the body. Now that you know some of the diseases that cause red spots on your skin, see a doctor to identify the cause and start the treatment, which may include the use of analgesics, anti-inflammatories, and even antibiotics. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.